meant just dogs specifically. Keith Chen's answer about what makes us human isn't all that surprising. Indeed, we sometimes call ourselves homo economicus because of our ability to trade, to create markets, to respond rationally to supply and demand.